come to my home, interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair? You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out your asshole! I'll use your blood to spice my stew! I'll keep you alive until I've sucked the marrow from your bones! And then I'll bring you back and do it all over again!
Just get out of here! Please! Leave me here!
You want the girl so bad!
All of you!
Fine.
Mortem tuum sum.
Ready, mate! Tormentum.
Wait! Ah! Wait just a tick! Let's be civilized about this, eh? I have something you want! I knew I liked you, dearie. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done! Anything is possible. Just let me keep the girl and her babe. It's your choice, sweetness. Not a hope. It's one or the other. Let's be civilized about this, eh? I have something you want. Let me leave. You want to be stronger?
Just let me keep.
It's your choice, sweetness. You greedy little ballocks. Here. I'll not soon forget this sweetness. You have my word.
But the deal? What about my husband? What happens to him?
Deal's off, you dumb cow. And you've her to thank for it. Not that it matters. I'll find another just as plump and ripe. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. If I ever see you again, you'll have a tentacle for a tongue. Bye-bye, Ethel.